Hello everybody. We have discussed second order undamped crystals. Now we are going to discuss about the undamped critically and overdamped responses subjected to state input. Now previously we got that the its output expression of underdamped system is like this. Now from it, if we want to get the undamped response, what type of expression it will give? Now we know in undamped response value of zeta is equal to 0. So here this zeta will be equal to 0, and we know if it is 0 it becomes infinity. So tan inverse infinity means 90 degrees. So this is basically pi by 2 or 90 degree. And if we think of 90 degree plus sine omega dt, we can write it as cos omega dt. Here also the value of zeta is equal to 0. So this expression becomes 1. So the final expression for undamped system is becoming 1 minus cos omega d t. And this type the response curve of a undamped system will be look like this.
So this will be 1. This will be 1. This will be 0, and this will be 2. So this is the undamped response of a second order system subjected to state input. Easily you can get that this will vary between 0 to 2, because when it is 0, cos omega dt, if the pi value of omega dt is 0, that means the value of cos is equal to 1. We know the structure of cos. The angle of cos is it is 0 here, 1 here, minus 1 here, and again 0 here. So at the value of 0, this is 1. So ultimate CT is 0. Next, at angle pi, suppose at angle pi by 2, the value of cos omega dt is becoming 0. Okay, so at the value of omega dt equal to pi, we are getting that the value of cos omega dt is becoming 0. So CT is becoming 1. That is, this is the value. Next, at value of omega dt equal to pi, we are getting the value of cos omega dt is equal to minus 1. That means it will be the ultimate CT expression equal to plus 2. In this way, if you proceed, you will get this undamped response will vary between 0 to 2. Okay. So, thank you.